Open these windows up. He's in there, but don't worry.
Hi, I'm the tax collector. You haven't paid your taxes. We have to repossess some beer, the boys. You haven't paid your taxes. Why have you not paid your taxes?
Lock the door.
We are the Inland Revenue. You are going to be sent to prison.
I'll pay it now.
Very good. It's an upfront fee of $500.
Why is the admin
even arguing? What the fuck? He is the tax collector. He's here to collect his money. We're going to steal your computer. You're not paying your taxes.
Anyway, you're a gangster. You're not a tax collector.
Yeah, of course we are tax collectors. That's how tax collectors make their money, by being gangsters. My friend, you have not paid your taxes.
Please go away.
You've not paid them, though. You need
leader.
To pay. We will leave this here so that people know that he owes taxes. Are you the car dealer that is the owner of this warehouse? I'm afraid you're late payment on taxes. We are the Inland Revenue. You owe taxes. Taxes.
No. I remember you, buddy. You're the one who cleaned. Fuck off. You're the one who cleaned.
Oh, shit.
Everybody.
Oh shit! You owe taxes, sir! Where are you going? Dude, you owe taxes! Shit.
No, you
I got a promotion! I got a promotion! You owe taxes! You owe taxes, sir! If you do not pay the taxes, the government will repossess your building!
My friend,
they're going to take your legs! You owe these taxes! I guess he should have paid his taxes. My friend, we have returned for the taxes. We need your taxes. Give us money. Your taxes, sir. We need to address this matter before it goes any further, eh? My friend, I mean, if you do not pay these taxes...
It's done.
Get the car. Dude, I'm in the car. Quick, open the garage.
I can't open it.
Quick, open it. Quick, get.
It's not opening.
What are you doing? Get out. Dude, hurry. When you were taking your car, you did not pay your taxes. Very good.
Go. Reverse.
Stop.
Go.
You should have paid your taxes. Stop helping, UN. You should have paid your taxes. Excellent, we shall keep the vehicle.
I'm crying, honestly, I'm literally crying. I check my house because
how dare you not pay your taxes? You must pay your taxes, otherwise you will be considered a fucking terrorist. Makes it so you can't go across the bridge is so good. There you go.
Okay, Mark, where the book?
We were just leaving. There you are, my friend. Quick, everybody.
Wait,
you have paid your taxes, but I'm looking at your bill and it turns out you have even more taxes to pay, so you have to, you know, we have taxes. Get out! Get the taxes! Have you paid the taxes, sir? Jesus! Out of my way! Get out of the way! Everybody out of here, there are taxes! Take the printers! The taxes! We must make our money back! Get the printer! We need to get out of here!
No.
Hello, my friend. Have you paid the taxes for owning this property? We require payment immediately. The cost about, let me check your bill, about $500. Now it's $700. I hope you're happy.
Boris, we've been paying off our taxes and
not you, I'm talking to Steve. I think this will do as compensation.
What are you doing?
This land is a cruel one. Life is a bitch. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
Oh, what the? Oh god. What the fuck are you doing?
Why is
Oh, I will teach you some discipline, you maggot. Come here. Oh, I've had enough of you hippies. I'm only doing my fucking job.
Why?
And you come to my office every weekend and try to piss me off. Oh, I will rape you. God,
you too?
Yes.
You two, we're going to the enemy base and with the mob's base, and we're gonna go bust it open, see if they got printers.
Move. We are investigating the crime wave.
Hey, wait.
No, you don't have any right.
We are investigating
get
crime
down, wave. Get down, sniper.
Orders no, by the mayor.
Dude, I can't get
you. If you stand by or you're going to prison. Orders by the mayor. These are evidence. Take them down the station.
Open the fucking door. You fucking terrorist. I come for you.
Mr. Psycho, we have gone over your property with a fine tooth comb and other finding than some very disturbing objects, but whatever.
Could you tell us why you're having five...
Dude, get back here. Get back here.
Nobody cares about me. Oh my god!
Let me out of here!
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
This is what
you're getting.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Holy shit! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Shit.
And
oh
now
god.
You get my father.
I need you to step out. I need you to step out the vehicle, sir. You are suspicious. Sir, you step out the vehicle! What are you doing? Come back!
Yeah, I was like, welcome to jail, and he was like, welcome to hell.
I am up there, up there!
Get out of the way, you terrorist! You drink driving terrorist! My friend, come quiet!
Psycho, we've got you!
Stop! You violate the law!
Stop running! Shit, he's good, he's a good runner. Stop in the name of law!
Stop down, he's stomped down!
The end is nigh, my brother!
Stop preaching!
Good news is the end is not nigh anymore. The end is nigh, my brothers! It will come in fire! The whole people will die!
Shit!
You know what, man? He is one of the bringers of the end!